بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. العربي and also in English. I will define this plot of the market or the new market. And here is XI5 and the RAF is royalty auction fee, which is here it will be zero if there is nothing, and then 10, 20, but the ratio is here, the draft, the percentage out of 1000. So this is 20 from 1000, 40, and so on. And it ends by 20. Start by 20, end by 20 after, and it will retain. This is 20 of 1000, 40 of 1000, it's not yet of 100. This is also 15 of 1000. This is 150 of 1000. Because this is 2 of 100. If you multiply by 100, it is 2. And so on. So it is between, when it reach XI5, it jump 7 or 70. Here is 80 of 1000. Here is 150 of 1000. Then it will start again, and then it will jump at XI550. Here is XI505. Jump. The jump is 70. Here is another jump at 50. Here is 28. It is like 280. Here is 450. Now the jump is higher, and so on. We look at the end. Here is 480 of 1000. It is about 5%. And here 550. This is the market. This is the XI5. And we can see the plot here. Explain the table. And this is the upstream unit cost, which is the factory cost or the export cost, and this is the cost of the import or the market cost. Like the exporter will sell by 500, then if it cost him 500, the factory, he apply this for the royalty fee. And here, like downstream, which is habka.com, also he will follow this. The plan here is to register student of engineering and students of medicine doctor and to raise their participation or registration for the student from $200 to 100% to times 100, $20,000. So they will not withdraw the money until it reach 100. Then they can withdraw or reinvest, like after 4 years. So the round is 4 years because offline auction is for the FIFA World Cup. So the FIFA World Cup comes after every 4 years. Within the 10 minutes, I will explain about dump. Dump, which is draft, the first letter from draft. So it is where the market is going bankruptcy, the B, the last B for dump. And we have in dump the U. So D, U. Or D, the D downstream, upstream U, okay, because start with D, upstream, and then the market, which is here, and the new market, which is XI5, the royalty fee, which is the invention. Like any invention, whether it is already fabricated, the invention, you cannot say any invention unless it is in the market. When it is not in the market, it's not an invention. And it doesn't have royalty fee. So what we mean, everything's come to the auction. It has to be invention, which is new market. Any new market, like we say, I give example. Important example, like the station, the instead of the gas station to fill the car, now there will be electric station. So supposedly in any country there is a gas station, like in America, supposedly there is 1 million. How many electric filling station now in America? Maybe less than 100,000, maybe 40,000. So it is moving this market of the gas, electric gas station. But in the world, so in America maybe 10%. In the world maybe it is 1%. So we think like this, like in Habka.com or offline auction, selling to the world, which is they call it the fast filling electric charger. Because with the car it comes electric charger that you fill your car, it will drive up to 300